Oh, first fish on. Oh, it's off. Bugger. Just had a really good fish on. Oh no, oh no, it's still on. Yep, it's still on. There it is. Oh. Oh, this could be a goodie. Might be a Kahawai actually. Oh, that's a good snap. That's a good snap. Well, that's a nice way to start the fishing comp. About the third cast of the day, and we're on. Nice. Probably sort of 5 or 6 pounds. Oh. Got another fish on. Looks like another good snapper. This one's probably a little smaller than the last, but it's obviously putting up a good wee fight. Well, we're on the board. Another fish on. Just saw some fish working up over there and flicked out a and had the soft bait trolling around, and we've got a perfect size live bait, so I think we'll probably put that out there because there's a ton of fish down on the site sounder at the moment. Morning guys, welcome back. As you will have seen from the title of this video, I'm at the Northland Kayak Fishing Classic. First time fishing in a kayak fishing competition, so I'm really pumped for it. As you will have seen, got out last night, got a couple of hours in on that first day, and managed to land a nice 5 pound snapper and a kahawai. So that's 2 out of the 4 species for the Grand Slam category of the competition. But now sort of the goal is for this morning to go out there and get a nice chunky snapper, and then hopefully catch king. Well, I'll see you guys soon. First fish on for day 2 of the comp. Feels like a small snapper or something. Another fish on. Feels like another littlely. Yep, another small snapper. Been a very quiet morning, but we're finally back onto another fish, and feels like just another little penny. Yeah, it's another little penny. Dropped a very good fish before. I'm pretty devastated about, to be honest. Didn't catch it on tape either, but it's all good. Well, the soft baiting in the shallows wasn't really working, so I've headed quite far out wide in the hope that I can either pick up a snapper or do a bit of jigging for a kingfish. I just went over a really good patch of kings, I think, or sign on the sounder anyway. And I'm going to try and find it again and drop a jig down.
I just wanted to explain what's going on here, guys. So basically, I caught that little snapper that you saw before, and whilst I was sorting it out, I realized my other line, which I'm winding in now, I had left it out there with a little soft bait on it because I was trolling around. Anyway, I realized it was all tangled up around the rudder and went to wind it in. And as you'll see in a sec, right here, thought it was snag, so I gave it a good tug. And then, yeah, good fish on.
Well, we've got another fish on.
Unfortunately, as I've done in the past, and it's now becoming almost a habit, I accidentally stopped recording when I hooked up to this fish. Pretty disappointed about that, to be honest, because that was the best fish of the trip, for the snapper anyway, but you'll see pictures of it at the end.
Well, the fishing has really picked up. Oh God, yeah, that's gonna be a good fish. Just been looking around out wide for some sign on the sounder, been just paddling around. This could be a kingy. Shit, this could be a kingy. It's feeling like it could be one. Oh, my other line's out there as well. I'm about to cross. I really hope this is a kingy, because if it is, that will be one less fish to tick off for the Grand Slam prize. Oh, the drag on this reel is absolutely cooked. Oh, it could be a good snapper actually. Yeah, it's fighting like a snapper actually. But fingers crossed it is a kingy, because I really would like to tick that one off whilst I'm out wide. Yeah, no, that's a snapper. Those head nods scream snapper. But you never know. You never know. All I can say is I'll be coming out wide more often, I think. Spent 3 or 4 hours in close this morning and caught zilch. Well, I caught a couple of pennies, but nothing decent. And I've come out wide and been out here about half an hour and caught that big snapper, and now have another good fish on the line. So, yeah. And about 50 meters of water, so it's gonna take some time to get this one up. But it must be, oh, there it is. Oh, it's another beautiful snapper. Oh, that's a donkey. Oh no. Oh, wow. It's a shame. Really didn't want to catch another one of these big ones, because as you can see, it's blown its guts there and it's not going back. Well, I mean, we can try, but that is probably not going to go back, which is a real shame. Oh, that is another beautiful snapper. On this little kabura. I never used to like these things, but my mates convinced me to use them, and well, it worked.
All right guys, just a bit of an update. I'm still out wide. I'm in about 50 meters of water. Been paddling around for like the last 45-ish minutes, just trying to look for either workups or kingfish sign on the sounder, but haven't managed to do either or. And it's a really hot day today, and I've got these snapper in the back, so kind of want to head in now. Pretty stoked, to be honest. It was a, you know, big turn of events. It was dead all day and then just came out here and bam, both those two snap in about 10 minutes. So that's really awesome. But yeah, so going forward, I'm probably just gonna have a bit of lunch now, chill for a bit, then put a big lure or something on the kingy rod and troll that all the way back into the beach that I launched from. Fingers crossed something jumps on the way home, but no stress. If not, we still got tomorrow. So yeah, pretty bloody good day all round, and yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. Sunday morning, guys, and it's the last day of the fishing comp. Now that we've got the snapper Trevally and Kahawai, today's goal is to purely just go out there and try and find a kingy. At the moment, I've been fortunate enough to be given a live bait by some of the other guys who are staying at the campground where I am, and so I've got that out the back at the moment, just trolling around, and yeah, probably gonna just keep heading up the coast and hopefully run into some kings. If the live bait dies, I might go out a bit further and try for some jigging, but yeah, see what happens. Well, I've just run into the seal over here. He's just out here having a sunbathe. Very cool. Hopefully you'll be able to see him on the camera. He's seen me, I think, and he's gone under. Yep. Oh, something's having a go at the live bait. Some big kingies have been swimming around out here, and it feels like they're having a crack at this livey. I've had a couple big ones swim right up to the kayak, probably 15 to 20 kg models. Let's hope they haven't ripped that live bait off the hook. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm very nervous. Oh, look, workups. Oh, right there. Bust ups everywhere out here. Woohoo! Kingy on! Let's go! Let me come. It's been a slow morning, but we're finally hooked up to a king. That's a good one. That's a good one. Now we just gotta hope and pray that this thing is well hooked and legal. Oh, We're in about 50 meters of water here, so got a long fight to come. There it is. It's not super big, but could be legal. Oh, it's gonna be just legal if it is. Yeah, it's gonna be a close one, but fingers crossed. There we go, got him. Oh yep, that's gonna be legal. That's gonna be just legal. Woohoo! Yeah boy, there it is. The fourth and final species for the Grand Slam. Stoked. Just gonna give this guy a quick measure. Make sure it is 75 centimeters, and then if so, in the bag. There's 75. Yes. Yeah, that's a legal kingy. Yes. Woohoo! Hallelujah. There it is, all four species. Stoked. This is what it feels like sitting in the midst of a huge workup. Just incredible. There's fish everywhere. And I'm trying to catch a bigger kahawai for the kahawai comp. If I can cast my bait out. Feels like a good one. Really gonna need this because my current kahawai is tiny, so gonna have any chance at that Grand Slam prize. Really gonna have to pick up, get this kahawai on board. Putting up a really good fight. Oh, there it is. I haven't got my net, so I gotta hope like hell this thing's well hooked. Oh, that's a good one. Jeez. No stopping this thing. Bloody hell, that's going to be a good kahawai. I just hope like hell this thing's well hooked. Oh, that's a beast. That is a beast kahawai. Jesus. That's a good fish. Oh, it's barely hooked. Barely hooked. This is gonna be close. Yes, got it. Got it. Thank God. There we go. Now I can finally call it a day. Oh, what a day it's been as well. First kingy from a jigging rod, and now this donkey kahawai. Stoked. Well guys, I'm almost back at the launch spot now, and about to call it a day for the fishing. That was just a pretty hard day's going, to be honest, but you know, the hard work definitely paid off there. Once again, had to go out wide to find the fish. But yeah, that was insane, all those workups, and there were definitely some good kings around. Caught a glimpse of a few, you know, 15-20 kg models, which came right up to the kayak. That was insane. Only got that you know, 75, 80 centimeter one-ish. So it's probably only going to be about 8 or 9 kgs, but you know, can't complain. That ticks off the fourth and final species for the comp. So yeah, really over the moon about that. Once I get back in, gonna get these fish on ice and then head into the weigh-in back in Whangarei. So pumped to see how much these fish weigh in it, and I'll catch you guys soon.
0.66.
That's a nice
heading
fish.
Oh, yeah, it's good size, eh? Just legal.
7.82.
Well done, nice one.
Thank you.
Woohoo! Look at this fish.
Holy shit.
I think this is going to be a new pair.
It's like Sam's one, he was just about to take a dump and lose a whole lot of weight.
Yeah, I was worried that it was going to shit itself in the bag, but...
You've got to try and beat
9.82. I don't think it's gonna. I think it's a little under, but we'll see.
What's it got to beat?
9.82.
9.70.
Still a nice fish.
Thanks, mate. Cheers. Oh, yeah, definitely. 100%. Hey guys, so just finished up with the prize giving ceremony. Super stoked, managed to snag second place for that snapper. That's obviously a new PB as well for me. So yeah, really over the moon about that. All up, that was just, you know, an awesome first kayak fishing competition, getting all four species and also a kingfish on the jig as well. That's the first for me. So yeah, over the moon about that. Met so many people at the prize giving who have been, you know, following on YouTube or just have seen on Facebook. So it's really cool to meet all those people in person finally. And yeah, now just about to head on back home, do the long drive back there, and yeah, all round awesome trip. That pretty much wraps it up for this video, guys, but we'll see you on the next one.